Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have. But I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there. one of my mates. I've known him forever. He was this thing. He attacked me.
You hurt?
No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on? Detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out, though. Security units are back online.
Oh, God! No! Move! No, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized. Area secured. Moving to medical sector. Systems online.
Wise. They can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Condition elevated. Scanning for movement. All systems nominal. No activity detected. Lethal force authorized. Scanning for active core signatures.
Thank you.
Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving. Jacob, you find anything?
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. But those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it. Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.